years I did just what I should. I listened to my mother and I was kind and sweet and good. And my friends and I did rituals and I prayed with all my might that this would be the evening that she'd stop along her flight. Well, that was several years ago and that chick's long overdue. And it's time I came to terms with something plainly clear to you. The Boob Fairy never came for me. No, the Boob Fairy never came for me. Okay, I'm spunky and I'm cute and I've got a great personality. The Boob Fairy never came for me. Well, we were the third house on a country drive. I thought maybe she just got lost. So I hung my bra on the mailbox till the neighbors took it off. And all my friends got visits and expanded through the years and left me stuffing tube socks in my training bras from Sears. Still I harbor hopes she'll come for me, I know she will. I get 'em done myself if she'd agree to split the bill. The Boob Fairy never came for me. No, the Boob Fairy never came for me. Look, I wasn't wanting melons, just a cute curvaceous bee. But the Boob Fairy never came for me. This isn't a song about boobs. Not really. The boobs are just a set of metaphors to symbolize everyone's fear of human inadequacy. Hey, we've all felt the pain of being dissed by one fairy or another. So during the next refrain, I want you to join in with me with your own fairy that never paid a call. Maybe it's the height fairy or the butt nymph. Men, maybe it's the pectoral or hair fairy, or maybe some other fairy you just want to mumble about. Look, nobody's going to ask you to enunciate. And sisters, I don't want you feeling left out right now because you happen to be full figure. Just change a line to the Boob Fairy just wouldn't let me be, or the Boob Fairy became obsessed with me. Okay, here comes a refrain. Everybody, join in.
The Boob Fairy never came for me.
No, the Boob Fairy never came for me. Though the Hip Fairy came two times, and the Thigh Fairy came three. The Boob Fairy